Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father. Arieth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. Learn well the lessons that Rayclass will teach you, witch. It is your only hope of finding your way home.
The very sand shivers with malice. There's a power here that welcomes me.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if it's...
The dead will soon rise for me, not against me. Be a dead woman by now.
Cyrilla of Cinderford, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins: theosophical vanity, 3 counts of upholding and promoting heretical beliefs, practicing medicine without qualification. God has charged me with your redemption.
I saw what you did to Hillock out there, witch. Your black art is the reason you're here, in exile. It may also be the only thing that allows you to see another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aureus, I judged your kind without hesitation. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury. Lioneye's Watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. Care.
A wayfish, waterlogged witch, washed up in Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, girl. You could scorch a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. At last, my Merry Go is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after the fashion. There's a knight.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. Sharp out there.
stench. Just like my sisters upon the pyre. Mana.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest war host in Kardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Arceus' line fought to the last. Khan conquered with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kardu strength. Khan teaches Rayclast the Kardu way.
Lana. To live.
Eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Carbon Rain is yet a secret. Gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the Khan has come.
Too much clutter.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. Tarkley's as good a man as you can find on this godforsaken coast. He has some wrongs to right, no doubt. What they are, I've never asked, and I never will. If not for Tarkley, we'd all be dead. The Merry Gull ran aground on the Tidal Island trying to escape from pirates. As tends to happen here in Rayclast, her crew met a far worse fate. Cannibals. Tarkley pulled Bestil from some hideaway in the wreckage. The ship's only survivor. Whether the ordeal fractured his mind or whether it was just in his nature all along, it's clear that Bestil sails a different course to the rest of us. Farewell.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Anne's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did. Aral, the Merry Gull's cook. Washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was. Buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this Rayclast.
Tarkley, rescued from the waves. A stricken Bestil, fate slave. From fallen crew and broken bark, Bestil lives, thanks to Tarkley.
Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family, a real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already. Founded by Marseus Lioneye as a supply station for his campaigns against the Karui. In its day, Lioneye's watch could be defended by just a small garrison of well-armed legionnaires. What have I got? A handful of starving criminals with driftwood clubs and rusted hatchets. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It can take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast. Though they might look like you or I, behind those eyes, there's nothing but darkness and hunger. Whatever's got inside those folks is not even close to being human. That hat Bestel wears? Saw him pluck it from the real captain's head right before the cannibals barbecued the poor bastard. Waste not, want not, I suppose. Yes, Bestel's got a gift for telling tales, but I'd never call him a liar. The truth's always in there. You just have to listen for it. Nessa's the one keeps the rest of us from losing our minds. To be honest, when she first arrived, I didn't think she'd survive more than a day, two at most. She's been proving me wrong every dawn since. Heard a bard once sing that the fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places. He was bloody well right. I've seen many an exile pass through Lion-Eye's watch, and many more that simply pass on. Those letters are my way of keeping track, of remembering. Aurith might want to forget us all, but I'll be damned if I will. That medicine chest you found, it'll do more than you might think. The medicine will run out, it always does, but Nessa won't. Give that girl a sliver of hope and she'll carry it to the end of the world. Stay sharp out there.